Buenos dias and hello. Today we are in San Pedro Sula, Honduras. What was once, I guess, the murder capital of Central America. I'm not too sure where it stands today, but I think it's become a better place from what I've heard. And we're gonna be exploring around here in San Pedro. We're gonna be going to some markets. We're gonna be looking at some different traditional food, some street food, different things like that here in San Pedro. And I have had very mixed reviews so far. Honduras. But the people here in Honduras have been great so far. It's early in the morning. I'm already getting lots of people yelling at me. Good energy here in Honduras. It's early in the morning. It's probably around 10 or something. So we'll see what's open and what's not. But we'll explore around. We'll see Honduras. We'll see San Pedro. We'll try and see what it's really like here. We're in the busy downtown. All right, whoever designed these mannequins, it was one horny guy, I guarantee you. And look at all the tits are smashed in. All the tits on these mannequins are destroyed. It's kind of hilarious. They really abuse their mannequins here, I guess. First things first, I need to get some food. I haven't had anything yet today. And it's already like 10:30, 11, I need some desayuno. So we'll see if they got some food. There's a traditional food here that I'd like to try. It's I forget the name. The guy told me last night at my hostel what the name of it was, but I just can't remember. He described it like this. It's a traditional food here in Honduras that became popular because the woman who was making it got stabbed by somebody because her food was so good and she was making so much money, people tried to rob her and she ended up getting stabbed. She survived, but they named the food after the similar meaning in Spanish of a woman being stabbed, because they used to say, let's go get food from the woman who got stabbed. So I don't know what it is. I forget the name. He told me in Spanish.
Hey.
Hey, what's up? ¿Qué pasa, amigo? So yeah, we'll have to find the name of it and find out if we can have some of it nearby here.
Hey, you.
Hey, what's up? ¿Qué tal? So maybe we can find some food. I guess I'm in like the clothes district. Just down this way looks like more close. But I'm starving. I want to get the woman that was stabbed for breakfast. I'm gonna eat her. That sounds bad, but hola, una pregunta. Necesito desayuno. ¿Dónde está bueno desayuno? La típico. Desayuno.
Típico allá solo por parte.
Far away. Ah, okay. ¿Cuántos minutos? ¿10 minutos?
Por ahí.
¿Sí?
Tiene que bajar a la cuarta, a la tercera, a la dos y subir para arriba.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, ¿está bien?
A la tercera.
¿Qué nombre es el típico, típico Honduras?
Sí.
¿Qué nombre es? ¿Cómo te llamas?
Bessie Hernández.
¿Cómo se dice?
Bessie Hernández.
¿Bessie Hernández? Is the typical? Okay. Okay, muchas gracias. I was trying to see if I could get the typical name from her, the classic name. I'm not sure if that was it though. But she said the food is far away. Right now we're in closed land. ¿Qué tal, amigo? Right now we're in closed land and I need to get to food land. I can't eat flip-flops. So I'm gonna have to go find a place where I can get some food. And I think she said like maybe 10 minutes up and to the left. We'll go for a little explore. We'll find it out. I'm looking for baleados. ¿Dónde está baleados?
Para... aquí hay un puesto de baleadas.
¿Aquí?
Sí.
Okay.
Acá.
Aquí. Oh, baleadas. It's right there. Ah, perfecto. Muchas gracias. It was right here in front of me. Baleadas. So this is actually means like to be shot. It's like a woman being shot in Spanish. I think I said stabbed before, but I think it means shot. Hola. Buenos días. ¿Puedo tener unos baleados? Para mí, sí. ¿Está bien aquí? Sí. Sí, todo. like how they cook naan bread in India. ¿Cómo te llamas, señorita?
Johanna.
Johanna. Wow.
Somos San Pedrana. San Pedrana.
Perfecto. Perfecto. ¿Este Baleares?
Baleares.
Baleares? Wow. Perfecto. Muchas gracias. Looks like you got some huevos, some avocado, frijoles, some queso. A little bit of everything in there. This is like almost like a breakfast burrito that's not wrapped up. Looks really good. I'm going to enjoy it. Hola. ¿Cómo estás? ¿Está bien? Perfecto. Our first bite. Tastes exactly like a breakfast burrito. I think maybe the Baleares have different styles. Maybe this is the breakfast version. Really good though. The egg cooked perfectly. Goes really well with the avocado and the cheese. That is delicious. I'm going to enjoy this and then I'm going to get back to exploring. Look at this one more time. Oh, so tasty. The huevos es perfecto. Huevos es perfecto. Gracias. It was 30 for breakfast, which is about $1.25. Muchas gracias. So the baleares was delicious for breakfast. I think, like I said before, I think there's different styles for different times of days. Maybe you can get chicken in there. Maybe you can get like more of like a lunch style. It's basically just almost like naan bread or like a tortilla bread with avocado, beans, cheese, eggs, pollo, whatever it is. But it was really good. It was really tasty. I'll definitely have to get it again for lunch or dinner maybe. Let's go. The waterman is yelling. All right, and then we're gonna go to a mercado that she recommended for me. So we'll go check it out. Actually, you know what? I'd like some fruit. Hola, ¿qué tal? Uno, por favor.
Diez, diez lempiras.
Diez? Para uno? ¿Qué tal, amigo? You want one? How much for one for him? ¿Cuánto cuesta para? You want one? ¿Quieres? ¿Quieres uno? No, one of this. ¿Cuánto cuesta para dos?
15 o dos.
All right, I'll get my friend a banana. I feel like I'm getting overcharged for these bananas. There's no way it's... Muy caro, no? Okay, buen provecho. Amigo, ¿cómo te llamas, amigo? Vihale. Okay. Me llamo. Okay. Okay, buenos dias, amigo. Buenos dias. I had no idea what he was saying, but he got a banana, so hopefully he can enjoy that. All right, I think we've made it to the Mercado Central. I'm guessing this is what this is. Looks just like a lot of lady shoes. Hola. It's para hombres, no? Para hombres está allá? Ah, okay. So it looks like only ladies, but these are the men's shoes. Wow, I don't need shoes. I feel like this market is not going to be so good for me if it's just shoes. And that's what it looks like. I think I'm in the wrong place. I'm in the shoe department. Oh, the meat, the hanging meats. Hola, señor. Oh. got meat and shoes. It's good, they got it all in one place. They can make shoes with the leather from the cow meat. It all makes sense. Hey. Honestly, I don't think that was the most exciting market. It's just shoes and meat. We'll go and explore the rest of the market out here and see what else we can find. I think the next thing on my market hunt is I need to get something to drink. I'm a little bit thirsty. Maybe if I find a place that has some fresh juice, some fresh naranja, or mango, or papaya, maracuya, whatever it is, I need some juice. Man, I feel like I'm in the shoe part of town. There's just so many shoes. Hola, señor.
Hola.
Amigo, ¿qué tal? Yeah. Wow. Amigo, ¿qué es eso? It's grande, no? That lady's got some nice boobs, yeah? Jeez, these mannequins are ridiculous. Ridiculous here in, well, I mean, in all of Central America and Latin America, their mannequins just Brazilian butt lifts and tits out the wazoo. Makes it hard when you're solo traveling for a long time to stay focused on the market, if you know what I mean. ¿Tienes jugo fresca aquí? Jugo? ¿Tienes jugo fresca aquí?
No.
¿Dónde? ¿Dónde está? Aquí, jugo fresca. Gracias. Hola, señor. ¿Todo bien? ¿Cómo estás? ¿Cómo te llamas?
Luis.
Luis. Very cool. ¿Dónde eres?
Aquí, bro.
Ah, aquí. Es tú. Perfecto.
¿Dónde?
De Canadá.
¿Ah?
De Canadá.
Nigeria, no.
I'm from Canada. ¿Estoy canadien?
Guatemala. Yeah. Guatemala.
Sí, Guatemala. Yo tu pelo. And I pagué en Guatemala para eso.
Yo tengo 64 años.
¿Cuatro años?
Yo tengo 64 años.
Ah, no entiendo.
Tengo años.
¿Año?
Sí, años, tengo yo.
¿Para you?
Yo tengo 64 años.
Oh, 74 years old.
Sí, tengo 64 años.
Yeah, sí, entiendo. Okay, you're 74 years old.
Yeah.
Wow, you don't look more than 40.
Yeah.
Tu mira es 40, no más. No más 40.
Pero tengo 64.
64, sí, perfecto. Sí, yo 27.
Ah,
27, claro. Mucho tiempo para mí.
Vienen haciendo.
Sí.
Yo soy Olimpia, aquí, Olimpia.
Olimpia.
Aquí en Honduras, Olimpia.
Ah, ok.
Olimpia es campeón de campeones, de CONCACAF, centroamericano, campeón invicto. Olimpia.
You're an Olympian.
Sí, Olimpia.
Ah, wow. ¿Por qué? ¿Para qué?
No, aquí, sí, no. Fútbol hondureño.
Okay.
Honduras.
Okay, so you're an Olympic for Honduras,
Honduras
in Central America.
Honduras.
For what? For jumping?
Sí.
For running?
Sí.
Para eso? Wow, okay. Very cool.
Para allá.
Awesome. Sí. Muchas gracias. Señor? Buenos días. Necesito jugo fresca. ¿Dónde está jugo fresca?
Jugo.
Bueno, jugo.
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 Sí.
Aquí, jugo, aquí.
Sí, vende jugo.
¿Qué jugo? ¿Naranja, maracuyá, mango?
¿Quieres jugo?
Jugo, ¿tienes jugo aquí?
¿De cuáles? ¿Hay de naranja?
¿Naranja? Sí, naranja, por favor. Oh, that's not fresh juice. Oh, no, está bien.
¿De cuál?
No, está bien. No, necesito like the fresh press, fresca. I gotta see what he comes up with here. Oh, no. No, está bien. Gracias. Gracias, señor. Buen día, ¿ok? Chao. Chao. Here we are. I think this is going to be a good place for it. Right in the fruit stalls here. Wow, this is the market I wanted to see. Hola. Wow, look at this. ¿Tienes jugo
fresca?
¿Tienes jugo? Jugo. Jugo. Naranja, jugo. Mango. ¿Aquí? No. Jugo. Jugo. No. ¿Ayer? Jugo, ayer.
Agarre.
¿No? Ok, gracias.
Y es verdura.
I don't think juice exists in this part of town. I've been asking so much. We'll see.
Hola, ¿qué tal?
What's that? Is she novia? She's offering me to be her girlfriend, she's offering to be my girlfriend. I'll have to circle back on that one. If I don't get lucky with any of the mannequins tonight, then I might have to come back for her. This reminds me of the Vietnamese markets a little bit. It's like all so low roofs, packed in tight. This is really cool. Hola, hola. Hello. ¿Qué tal, amigo?
Todo bien.
Todo bien? ¿Cómo te llamas?
Gerson.
Mierto. Nice to meet you. Mucho gusto.
Sí.
¿Dónde está jugo fresca? Necesito jugo fresca.
¿Jugo fresco?
Sí, mango y maracuya o... ¿Tienes jugo fresca? No, de fresca.
¿Para tomar?
Sí, para
no,
tomar.
De hecho no venden.
¿Está allá o...?
No. ¿Para acá?
¿Allá?
A la otra, óyeme.
La otra. Para allá.
¿Para allá de eso? Ok,
pero
muchas gracias.
Pero por aquí están las frutas.
¿Todo eso es en la mano?
Ajá, para
allá. Ok, perfecto.
Sí.
Muchas gracias. All right, I've got some solid directions now. The roof is so low in here. Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Bien.
¿Cómo te llamas?
Me llamo Abigail. Anda buscando una mujer para casarse y mantenerla.
¿Para eso? I don't know, no entiendo. What did you say?
Bye bye.
I have no idea what she said. Oh. Wow, this is such a low roof. Cagrito. I have no idea what she says. This roof is way too low for me. This is a Honduran sized market. Look at all these fish. I'm just smearing fish all over my pants. Wow, look at this guy. ¿Cómo se dice?
Well.
Morel. Ah, okay. And these are crabs? ¿Cómo se dice eso? Aibas. Ah, okay. Perfecto. ¿Este bueno?
Sí.
Filete. ¿Cuál es tu favorito? ¿Todo eso?
Sí.
Sí? Okay. ¿Dónde está en Honduras?
Sí.
¿En Cortes o...?
Sur.
Sur, okay.
Sur,
Sur. Sur, okay.
Pegado con Nicaragua.
¿Para Nicaragua?
Pegado con Nicaragua, al sur.
Ah, okay. Very cool. Okay, buenos días. She got her hands in the beans. She's playing with the beans with her hands. I don't know about that one, but oh well. This is really cool, check this out. It's a little pool hall. Hola, señor. Okay, we need to actually get this juice that we've been talking about. I'm parched for a little fresh fruit. Melons, these guys are hard at work. They toss the melons from one person to the next person to the next person. I'll see if I can get a little video of this. Hola. Wow. Es muy difícil, no? Uno. Dos. Tres. Wow, cuatro personas. Okay, me too. Did I go here? Probar? Sí? Yeah, I'm gonna try tossing with these guys. I'm gonna put some work in while I'm in here in Honduras. Okay, amigo. Okay. Let's go. Do this for work for a watermelon. I got one watermelon, right? Muy rápido. ¿Cómo te llamas? ¿Cómo te llamas?
Juan.
Toro Juan, Toro Juan. ¿Te llamo? ¿Qué nombre?
My name is Leonardo.
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 Leonardo. Ok. Me llamo Evan.
Evan. Mucho gusto.
From Canada. ¿Cuántos melons para el día?
3,000.
3,000?
Hey.
Okay, this is so tiring. Un poquito cansado, poquito cansado. ¿Cuántos más horas? ¿Cuántos más?
No, lo que estamos aquí.
Okay, necesito. Okay, no más para mí, no más.
No más.
Wow, you guys are working. You're working so hard. Awesome. Wow. Okay. Well, thank you.
Okay.
Don't work too hard. Okay. Está bien. Okay. Buen día. Wow, those guys are working hard in this heat. I cannot do that. Do a bebida.
Okay,
fresca.
Solo vodka.
Ah, no tienes jugo fresca.
No.
Ah, okay. Mora?
Sí.
¿Es fresco o no?
Sí, fresco. Sí.
Okay, I will try this then. ¿Cuánto cuesta?
15.
¿Cinco?
15.
15?
Sí.
En empira.
Okay, I'll try one of those.
Norteamericano. Sí.
Canadá. De Canadá.
Ah, ya.
Sí, Vancouver. ¿Conoces Vancouver?
No.
¿Toronto?
No. ¿Cuál voy a mencionar?
Ah, ok. ¿Estados Unidos? ¿Conoces Estados Unidos?
No. Pero están todos mis hermanos.
Ah, ok. Sí. ¿Hermano es en
hermanos,
Estados
están,
Unidos?
Sí, están. Hay cuatro.
¿Dónde?
Cuatro hermanos, cuñadas, dos, sobrinos.
¿Dónde en Estados Unidos?
Miami,
Florida. Miami, ah, ok. Miami es muy caro.
Hoy me mandan los dólares.
¿Qué es?
Hoy me mandan una remesa allá.
Sí. ¿Es más trabajo ayer? ¿O en Miami? Sí. Ok, muchas gracias. ¿Cómo te llamas?
Giselle.
Ok. Me llamo Iván. Buenos días, señor.
Gracias.
Alright, I got my fresh fruit juice. It's mora, which is kind of like a blueberry. I put some work in, built up a sweat, throwing some watermelons around. I'm ready for my juice now. Let's try it. I think you just bite this up. See, they sell like all these juice in these bags here. And then you just bite the corner and suck on it. Es bueno.
¿Qué onda?
¿Cómo estás, amigo?
Bien,
¿cómo
bien.
Estás?
Vaya. Sigo grabando. ¿Cuándo lo va a mandar? ¿Mandarte?
¿Qué?
¿Hablando de video?
Sí, todo.
Vaya.
Yeah.
It's a nice name.
Yeah, of course. Everyone's so nice here. Well, I mean, it might be just because I have the camera, everyone's reacting this way, but a lot of good people around here. Plus this mora juice, mora, it's absolutely banging, it's delicious. Hola, señor. I accidentally call kids señor a lot, I gotta work on that one. Oh well, let's see what else is around in this market. We'll explore a little bit more, I'll finish my juice, we'll have a little bit of fun. Cute little guy, this little baby horse. It's pequeño.
Yeah.
Yeah, poquito. Hola, señor. ¿Qué tal? ¿Todo bien? ¿Qué tal? Es a poquito. ¿Cuántos años?
4 meses.
4 meses? Wow, 4 months old. Perfecto. Okay, buen día. A 4 month old horse. Already working. Buenos días. Hola, señor.
Hola.
You make these? You make this? Ah, okay. Very nice. Oh, cigars. In Honduras? Honduras cigars. Ah, ¿cuánto cuesta para uno? ¿Cuánto cuesta para una cigar? 120. ¿120?
¿120 la maqueta?
¿Para todo?
Sí, todo, 120.
Sí. Para uno y dos, ¿cuánto cuesta para...?
Tres lempiras cada uno.
¿Tres?
Cada uno.
¿Tres para una? Ok, I'll try one. Doesn't really smell particularly good, but... Si es para dos, bueno.
Very good.
All right, we're going to try them. Buenas noches. Muchas gracias. Buen día. Hola. ¿Qué es eso? ¿Qué es eso? What is this?
Esa son para hacer la boca.
¿Es jugo o no?
Ruda es esta.
¿O es té? ¿O incense?
Ajá. Incenses.
Incense. Ok. ¿Hablas inglés un poco?
No.
¿No? Ok. Mi español es como si. That's in French. Más o menos. Entiendo español más o menos, un poco.
Sí.
Oh, there's more cigars. ¿Es de bueno?
No.
No, you don't like? ¿Te gusta? No? Okay. Okay, I'm now officially lost. I have no idea where I am in downtown Honduras. I could be anywhere. I've just been wandering around these markets for quite a while now. And I have no clue where I am. So I think the next step is to try and figure out how to get back to the Central Park. Maybe do a little exploring from there. But I think I've wandered enough. I don't want to get too lost here in San Pedro. I don't think that would be a very smart idea to get that lost. All right, so I figured we're going to go to one more market. I checked on my map where we're at. And there's this place called Mercado Dandy, which is just a few blocks down here. Hola, señor. ¿Dónde está Mercado Dandy?
Dandy.
Dandy?
Aquí derecha.
Aquí derecha?
Sí. Tres cuadras ahí va a haber en la esquina.
O sea, uno o dos más?
Sí, tres cuadras más ahí.
¿Dos más?
Sí.
¿Calla?
Sí, para abajo.
Okay, gracias, señor. There we are. There's a big sign, Mercado El Dandy. And I thought there wouldn't be a sign. This looks pretty cool though. You know, I see meat here on the right. I don't think I would ever be able to be a butcher just because the smell is so strong. Maybe in the future. Hola. Well, let's go explore Mercado Dandy. ¿Qué tal, amigo? That looks like going through the meat. Yeah, I wish I could explain the smell to you guys, but if you've been in a meat part of a market before, I almost throw up every time. Listen, I love meat, but the smell of raw meat is just so bad. Brings out like a really gross odor. I don't know how to describe it. And I just seem like I'm walking through all the meat section right now. Let's try and get away from the meats. Oh, disculpe. So that's Mercado Dandy behind me. I had to step out for a little bit just because it was mainly meats, mainly butchering. But I mean, the cool thing about these markets, you know, all over the world, is that in Canada and the US, we don't really have open air markets like this anymore. Like you might have like a flea market on the weekend or a farmer's market on the weekend where they're selling like fruits and vegetables, kind of like this. But we don't really have like markets all the time like they do in many other parts of the world. So it's really cool to explore the open air markets and just see the difference and how people buy their food, buy their groceries. It's really fascinating to me. I mean, no more than like going to a grocery store or something like that, but it's quite cool. And even though there's a bunch of markets here in Honduras and around the world, of course they still have their grocery stores. It's not like it's only markets out here. They've got everything, all their own unique brands and stuff, which is really cool. Maybe I can find something. Whenever I go to a new country, especially when you're in a region that's the same, like I'm in Central America, so in Nicaragua, Costa Rica, Guatemala, Honduras, El Salvador, they all have a similar style of food. Like they all have Takis. Of course, everybody has Takis. They all have ranchitos, which is like the Dorito version. Look at this, they have. They actually have Doritos. And they have like their own brand, of a lot of different things. So when you go to all these countries, they have similar things, but maybe Honduras has something that's unique to them. Like one thing you'll notice is all the beer is a little bit different. So I think actually Imperial is Nicaraguan, if I'm not correct. And then Salva Vida, maybe that's El Salvadorian beer. Setska, I don't know where this is from. Maybe this is from a different place. But every country in this region all has something unique to it. Usually like a beer, some different food, some different drinks. And then of course they share a lot of similarities. But usually the beer is where you can tell, you know, a unique place. Like actually they have Flor de Caña. This is a famous rum from Nicaragua. So the Flor de Caña, really, really famous. And I wanna see, is this actually made in, where is this made? I don't know if it'll tell me. El Salvador, yeah. So this is an El Salvadorian beer. Zeca. I wonder what the local beer for Honduras is, if they make a Honduran beer. But yeah, so each place has a unique flavor and style for things that they do. Food, snacks, beer, drinks. It's really cool to see. This grocery store actually has lockers for you to put your stuff in. Also, they don't want you taking your backpack into the store to steal something. So they have lockers. Very nice, keeps it safe. Keeps them safe from theft. Keeps my bag safe. All good. All right, I think we're gonna make our way back to our bus, back to where we know where we are, because right now we're far away from where we started our day. We're gonna go back to the Central Park, have a little adventure back, and then continue on with our day. From here, we'll say bye to this market here, Mercado El Dandy. It was kind of a disappointment. It was just a giant sausage fest in there. It smelled like it too. But there was a good market earlier. We had some good exploring. Let's head back to the Central Park.
No lo quiero joder, mire, ve. No lo quiero joder. Mira el juego que ustedes hablan. Mira el juego mío, ve. Mira el juego mío, ve. Ustedes hablan de usted.